Description text about Bank Indonesia Museum. Bank Indonesia Museum is a museum that used to be the Central Indonesia Bank that is located in Old Town Kota Tua on Jalan Pintu Besar Utara No. 3 West Jakarta. The museum is open in 21 of July 2009 to the Bank Mandiri Museum. By occupying the area of the former Bank Indonesia Kota building, a cultural heritage, the Java Bank with a new classical community, a local influence, and was first built in 182. Public Bank Indonesia role in Indonesia history, such as a monetary policy and a payment system that changed over time. The museum also provides visitors with an audio and visual experience on the history of currency and aid in Indonesia from the pre-colonial era to the present state. Thank you.